Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and try installing this thing. Not the extra bulbs yet. I'm just going to do the harness for now. And I'm going to start out. Sometimes I take off this piece, but I guess I don't need to. I mean, we're just talking about one harness here. So I'm going to open it and kind of look, see what kind of harnesses I have. Maybe that's a sticky pad, I can't tell, or you just let it hang. I don't know, let's look at it. Damn, you know, I kinda wish these didn't have this damn resistor in it, because I don't need it. I have the flasher. That thing's metal, it adds a lot of weight to this harness. I'd like to just snip that off on both sides, but it probably wouldn't work because it's made to work this way. I mean, I'm gonna have to do something about that. I'll find a harness to tie it to or something. Let me see what's under there and see if I can find the harness that looks like this, I guess. It looks like one of these ends. I'm just winging this one. I haven't watched the video in a while. And I know this piece is to tap into your reverse light using these little alligator tappies, but I'm not really sure I want to get into that yet. Let me check it out. Easier than I thought. See, I didn't take much off, just three clips out of here to get this thing peeled back. And I mean, there's only one plug, so that's the plug. There we go. So I am gonna need two hands because I'm holding this hard. It's really stiff. And unplug this and just see if I can get it done that easy. It might just be that easy. All right, I have it plugged in kind of loose like. So I guess I'll test it, why not? Let me see. I gotta put the ignition on, turn signals, that's about it. Yes! Dude, that took 2 minutes. Killer easy mod. I might as well show you the other side. I mean, I can't do them. I wonder if it's the hazards that'll work and show you it all at once. I don't remember. Yeah, it is. I forgot. Alright, so. Oh yeah, oh that looks so good. Let me cut some lights. Oh yeah, let me get back here. Oh, that reminds me of the charger right there, without the nice track in the middle though. Oh yeah. Now that I've seen that, you know, for a year I've said I don't care about that mod, I don't want it. Now that I've seen it, that's a must have. Holy shit. That looks so good, because the factory LED is really good in itself, you know? So it's just utilizing that really good LED. Let me cut on the light again. That's my upper lights. Oh yeah. Now the orange looks so cheesy, now that I see it, how it should look. This reminds me of even my GTI LEDs, just so slick looking. Oh, I love it. I still wish, I mean, it didn't have the resistor. I wouldn't mind cutting that resistor out, if anybody knows if I can do that. If I can just snip those two thick red wires, I'd do that, because I do have an LED flasher in the car, and that's what this is for, so you don't need that. But if I already have one, I don't want that big extra box hanging there. If I didn't have that, I could leave it hanging, but with that box, I gotta tie this up somewhere. It's a pain in the butt. Well, I'm gonna finish this up. I'm really stoked. That's enough of a review. I think it's killer. I guess I'm gonna take out my turn signal bulb. I'll hide it, which is right in there. That's my JDM, my really good turn signal bulb. I'll take them out because they are not ever gonna be on with this harness. And I could tap in that reverse light and throw in these other 7443s. I'm pretty sure that's the right one. And I can put that in the turn signal place, but then I gotta do that T-tap stuff. And I'm gonna leave that for tomorrow, because I haven't studied it yet, and I certainly don't wanna be messing that up. I guess it's not that hard, but I do wanna read it and do it properly, because I don't know where you tap in. You guys will probably tell me before tomorrow in the comments anyway. That's a killer mod, man, I love it. Oh yeah. Man, could you believe it? This thing is way too hot for me to touch. If this thing freaking sits on a wire, it's gonna melt it. Now I'm really not sure what I can do. Damn. Wonder if I can connect these two reds together, bypass this, if they still have to have connectivity, probably. That's probably what happens. You can't just cut them. You have to connect them back together. I do not need this, and I can't even touch it. It's so hot. I'm sure this won't burst on fire, but I don't like it. It could easily melt a wire up here. You're probably supposed to drill it with the two damn screws. I'm not about to start drilling holes just to mount this little thing. I'm going to reverse this just for now. I need to ask DD if I can get rid of this thing or not. And then I'll continue with the mod. I love it, but this thing is too hot. Ah, way too hot. I don't like it. So I'll be back with this mod in the follow-up video and figure out what I ended up doing.